Hundreds of health workers in New York City rallied on Thursday to show solidarity for the Black Lives Matter movement. This comes as healthcare workers are already on the front line of a fight against the coronavirus pandemic. The rally was held against the backdrop of continuing protests and unrest surrounding the death of George Floyd. Floyd, who was black, died on May 25th in Minneapolis at the hands of a white police officer.